lice, could be symptoms of poor hygiene, but more likely it would be venereal disease. So they were hiding that away. So it would probably be made of hair, animal hair, maybe human hair, maybe their own hair. But it could also be soft cloth. I mean, it may have been decorative on occasion. It may have been jokey, but I think in the majority of cases, it was to hide something down below that wasn't quite right.